so much.
Try not to kill him too much. Hard to get him wrong.
Years ago, 20 years ago, it was the first time we ever came to New Orleans, is back here, so. And we played in a little place called the Mermaid Lounge. Has anybody ever been to the Mermaid Lounge? If I remember correctly, you had to go outside to go to the bathroom. It was kind of an outhouse type of situation. But we were proud to be there, because we were making $150. And, you know, you hear stories about people saying that they made $100 in all you could drink. That is a lie. That never happens. You get slapped with that tab before you can even get finished with your set. Anyway, we played for three people. Bartender, waitress, drug dealer. And the very next day, well, we played there with a band called Swag, and it was one of the guys from Cheap Trick, Tom Peterson, one of the guys from the Mavericks, Robert Reynolds. Anyway, the guys in Swag called us 2 days later and said, "Have you seen our bass player?" I said, "No, it was not our turn to watch him." The song was born out of that beautiful experience.
Smile.